The three heat switch uses two elements and connects them in three different ways. The first way is the low setting, and it connects the two heating elements in series. So this is the controller here, the three heat switch controller, and our phase and neutral going in. And as we can see in the low position, the connection is across that contact there. So our phase goes to this heating element, goes through the element. Now it doesn't bother going down there because there's no connection. It goes through this heating element and back to the neutral via this contact. So our two heating elements are connected in series, and this gives us a high resistance, which gives us a small current, which gives us a low heat. In the medium position, our phase again is still connected to this first heating element, but we've lost the connection there, and we've got a connection now from this back end of the heating element through the neutral. So in this configuration, we've only got this first heating element connected. So through the phase to the element, back through the neutral. So this is the medium position. The resistance is half that of the first position. We'll get more current flow and we'll get more heat than the two in series. In the final position, in the higher position, our controller connects this phase coming in to both of the heating elements. And so the phase is fed to element 1 and 2, and the back end of the element go via this contact to the neutral. So the two elements are now in parallel. And in parallel, we know that the resistance goes down. So we've got low resistance, which gives us high current, which gives us high heat output.